I overheard a young woman converse with Renardine. Her hair so black and her eyes all blue, her lips like ruby wine, and she smiled and gazed upon her in the sky bold rain.
His eyes so bright it shine, and he left.